So we're just gonna have two jumps today, but I think that we can use some sticks to make poles to go over.
My name is Sophia, and this is Azula, my fine horse. Well, she's kind of... She can do jumping and dressage.
So she's multi-talented.
Yep.
She's very, very pretty. Who made her?
Ekaterina.
Yeah.
Sons of my eyes. I'm Emma, and this is my trackener, and her name is Nova. I don't know why it took me a minute to think of it. I have like too many horses. she specializes in jumping. I didn't put a breastplate on her today. Instead, I'm just using the bridle and her imaginary saddle. And yeah, she does do a little bit of dressage, but I focus mostly on jumping, like myself, so she does that with me.
It's recording. I'm gonna jump uphill.
I'm gonna try jumping that one uphill.
Okay. Let's watch you fall.
Woohoo! Woo, nice!
The gardener came, so. We're just waiting in the shade for a bit until he's done. And I can, I guess, start editing the video. So we just finished that jumping course, and what do you think we should do next, Sophia?
I don't know, we could We could place the chairs and sticks in different areas, and we could make a different jumping course, or we could
We could maybe go on a trail ride to cool them off.
Oh yeah, that'd
yeah.
be nice.
And then maybe we could get out and warm up a different horse too.
Yeah.
Okay. We have a nice sort of trail area behind our house with some water. You can't really see it because this plant's in the way, but that's where we're gonna do it. I actually got kind of distracted, so now we're going to do a photo shoot with Nova. In case you guys are wondering, my Instagram is KHT Sierra for Sierra Stables, which is the stables that Sophia and I are a part of. So feel free to check that out. Okay, so since we're back from the trail ride and they're all cooled off, we're going to untack them and groom them, and we can put them back in their stalls. So we were super tired from all of the running around and riding our hobby horses and building courses and grooming horses and, hey, that rhymes. Did you have fun today, Sophia?
Yes.
Yeah, we'll definitely be making more videos like this, especially if you guys like it. We do have some plans with our other horses as well.
Maybe do some indoor jumping.
Yeah, that is one thing we want to do. But yeah, I had so much fun today. And I'm definitely gonna do something else like this again.
Bye.